be doing my little maintenance day vlog. Right now we got some Vampire Diaries, you know, running in the background, just getting everything together. Yesterday I did my pre-maintenance day, you know, everything. You know, I took a really nice shower. You know, I used all the good stuff, all that. Moisturized real well. I did my own, my pedicure, my manicure yesterday. I did all of that yesterday. I washed, I deconditioned my hair. I did all of those kind of things, you know, just to get started for my maintenance day. Okay, so first, I wanted to show you guys my outfit for the day. So, we got this little, this cute little, you know, a little set. Just a little set. You see how it complements my skin really well, and it's going to complement the hair too, guys. I can't wait for y'all to see. So, you know, I got this little set. It was only like $14, literally. This little set. You know, this cute little bag, the little Louis bag. And I got some, you know, like the beige color Yeezy slides. Right here, I got my little fragrance. I got my little, let me just get down with y'all. So I got my little, my cart. And on this cart, I put like my fragrances of the week. So I got about three to choose from. I'm thinking today we're going to go with this Rouge. And this is something that you can mix with just about anything. So I think we're going to go with Rouge in this Indulge Me Vanilla and Tuberose by Taraji P. Henson. And then we're going to go ahead and put a little bit of Vanilla Cashmere in it just to get a nice sweet but expensive vibe. You know, guys, that's, you know, I'm going to actually show you my little cart for the week. So we got this Bodycology Strawberry and, oh, it's just strawberry cheesecake. This literally smells like strawberry pound cake from Bath & Body Works, but yeah, this is, I feel like I'm gonna save this for like a day of work or something, but I don't want to wear that today. I want to give like, you know, expensive but sweet. I'm gonna also pair with like a little vanilla body oil. Let me see. I got a pink and sugar right here. The pink and sugar was gonna go with this, but that's not for today. Yeah, that's not for today. That's gonna be more for like the little, yeah. So my scent combination for today is gonna be this little Rouge, Indulge Me, some Vanilla Cashmere. Oh, look, is this, y'all, the Vanilla Cashmere, but it's like, this is the shade version of it. I had already put it on, so it's, you know, kind of part of it. And then my shea butter scented deodorant. So, yeah. I'm gonna go put, you know, my little clothes on and all that kind of stuff, and I'm gonna get back to y'all. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done. And I won't be a bonding warrior, but it's just the nail shop. But at the end of the day, it's like, I don't wanna be a bonding warrior. What y'all think? I don't wanna have to do nothing to my hair, cause I want my, like, she wanted me to have like clean, blown out hair. I don't wanna do nothing to my hair. What y'all think? Should I just be a bonding warrior? I'm gonna be a bonding warrior. It's nothing I could do about it. But it's okay, because literally right after I get my nails and toes done, I'll get my head done. So it's fine, y'all. It's Rouge. The Rouge is the scent for the day. I'm actually gonna do some, a little more of this just to freshen up the scent. Because I did take a shower like an hour ago, and I want the scent to be just fresh. Y'all see that same skin? That's that shea butter. Love shea butter over here. Love it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wear socks in the nail shop too, because my toe is not done. And you know, I'm going to get them done, but I don't want to go in there with my toes not done. That's just how I am. I'm gonna put socks on and I'm gonna take them over when you do my toes. But yeah, I'm actually gonna show you how I pair my scents. So first I do my base scent. This is my base, this is what I want to smell like, you know, get all these points. And I just put lotion, so it's actually gonna last way longer. You put like body oil or something like that on it, it lasts longer. But get here. This smells like Baccarat Rouge, but it's not, it doesn't smell just like it. It's like more in a Rouge family. That's why it's called Rouge. It's more in a Rouge family. You want to smell like Baccarat Rouge, but you don't want to use the $400 Baccarat Rouge every single day. I definitely think you should get this. Definitely.
I can tell you, it does not smell just like it. Like, I have it, and it doesn't smell just like it. But I love how Baccarat Rouge smells, and I want it to smell like it, like, every day. So right now, I'm getting my jewelry for the day together. First, I got my my bracelets, you know. I wear these every single day. These are not like my fashion bracelets. I wear these for a reason. This is my fashion bracelet I'm gonna wear on this wrist. You know, it's a cute little ring, you know, just a little something to give something for my own. Okay, now I'm putting my socks on. I'm gonna put a little bit of shea butter on my feet. You know, you already know how I feel about the shea butter. We're not even about to sit up here and act like this is not. Girl, y'all see my skin? You would think it's that other lotion. It kind of is. You know, it's a mixture of shea butter and lotion. But in reality, that shea butter. If you want to see a really good change, like a really good change in your skin, shea butter. All the time, shea butter. Yeah, I'm going to just put a little bit on my feet, you know, just to moisturize my feet so they can look nice and pretty once I get them done. I'm going to be in like a little French tip toe set. You know, French tip toes, French tip nails. I'm getting short nails because I'm a braider and I braid faster with short nails. I can braid with longer nails, but I braid faster with short nails. So we're going to do what I braid faster with. So. Alright, and this is the finished look, guys. I got a short French tip. The pink color is a gel polish called Bubble Bag. OMG, y'all. Y'all know I love a short nail. Y'all know I love a... Alright, y'all. Don't be calling me no Bonnie Warrior. I am a Bonnie Warrior today, but I'm really about to go get my head done. Like, literally, right now. I promise y'all. But yeah, this is the look we're giving. The nails is nailing, the tools is tuning, everything is beautiful. I'm about to go get my hair done. Y'all gonna catch me, you know, when I get, when I go get the hair done. I'm gonna go ahead and y'all gonna come with me, duh. Hey y'all, I'm back with the finished look. I got some small boho braids by the Treasure Chair. She ain't do my SJ, y'all. She, I don't know what she's doing back then. I'm playing. She fixing all like the little ends and stuff before we get like to the lady hair and all that. But this is the Ash Blonde mix, and then this is 613. What is it? Oh, Breezy Wave. It's so yeah, organic Breezy Wave. I'll put the little picture right here, y'all. So if you want that curl, you get the organic Breezy Wave. But yeah, man, this is so, and I love the dark one. I love it. I feel like the dark one really brings it together. Ooh.